Jason's car.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Sheriff, is there something more I can help you with? Decided you want a taste of the wares? Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch. Fucking fuck, man!
Tell me what you know, now!
You can't just go in there! We have a problem.
Tell me who did it! Just tell me who did it! I know you know!
Mr. Crane, please! She can't help!
I know you know what the plan is! I won't be held accountable for this!
I can't! I can't! I'm sorry!
You both know what's going on! Just tell me! Oh my God! Bigby!
Wait, don't!
I didn't do anything! I promise you, I didn't do anything! Those girls, the girls, they'll back me up! I just have to get the stupid ring working, that's all! They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over! That's all, please! I'm innocent, completely, completely innocent! It's just let me show you! Wait, I can't! You have to just give me the chance! This will work, I assure you! Everything will be solved! I went to you! Damn you, come on, please! Tell me who killed her!
My lips are sealed.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. I just... Oh, God.
Are you all right?
We found the photos of you and Lily.
I know. I just love you, Snow. I love you, and I'm sorry I'm not Prince Charming, okay? I'm sorry I didn't cheat on you and run away to Europe.
You don't love me, Crane. I know what this is. I've seen it before. It is not love. Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not... He wouldn't be brave enough. Not to put his stamp on the world like that. He's a disgusting coward, not a murderer.
Thank you, my dear. It means so much to...
Shut up. Don't talk to me.
Okay.
We've been chasing this guy. Just... Why now?
Because look at him. You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
He thought he was being framed. And maybe he is.
There's nobody else that's even remotely... He's the prime suspect. There is nobody else.
But why? Really? Think about it. Because circumstantial evidence is one thing. And I won't kill a man for that.
Everything points to him. But do I have to go down the laundry list? His room. His girl. All his fucking lies.
And all of that is perfectly fine, except that there's no real motive.
Snow, I...
And no evidence that says anything except he was in the same room at some point in time. He embezzled millions from Fabletown, Bigby. That's what I have to care about. And that's enough.
I was gonna pay all of that back.
Snow, why are you defending him?
I'm not. I'm defending the order of things, Sheriff. You can hate him. I do. But I want him brought in for what he did to this town, and not killed by you for personal preference. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses, but as of right now, you're coming with us.
You are extraordinarily lucky Miss White was here to save your ass. As if it was up to me, you'd have your head swinging from the Washington Bridge.
Okay, Sheriff, that's enough. This can't be Greenleaf again and again, behaving however you like, acting without constraint. You have to respect this office, Bigby. And you have to respect me as its leader. Starting now.
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me.
If I maybe took a little something back in return, then so be it.
I have no regrets.
Yeah, see, the thing of it is, we're better at this than you are. Stupid girls and preposterous schemes.
What are you saying?
What you got there? Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds, pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now, not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking. Guys, speak English.
If I were you, I'd get out of the way.
No, 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 no. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here, like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, you know, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax. This is my job. I like my job. So think about what I'm gonna do to you, your girl, and the rest of your friends if you don't hand over the sock puppet now.
You can fuck off if you think you're getting him.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
Bigby? Just didn't know when to end. You know, you wouldn't think silver bullets would work on anything but a pure werewolf. But as it turns out, it's just one of the games. Right, Wolfie? I mean, hey, look, I know it sounds ridiculous, but really, guys, can you argue with these results? Because I know I can't.
Wait! Stop! Just take him, okay? Take Crane.
Just stop, please.
Yeah, I don't know.
Just get out of here.
It's your lucky day, kid. Crooked Man says it's okay with him. Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomachache? Oh, and just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Kinda like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedle's day. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
He's lucky to be alive, and he won't be next time if he keeps going like this.
This is getting worse by the minute. We don't have time to sit around and wait for their next move.
I'll get things under control. Woody, I'm not gonna tell you again.
Back off, dog. This doesn't concern you.
What'd you want to talk about?
I just wanted to, about last night.
After what they did to you, are you even gonna be able to stop them?
Don't hold out on me, Jack. You've always got some angle.
Not this time. I know when a mark's not worth the trouble.
Do you?
Don't make me come down there to deal with you. I don't want it. You don't want it. Then again, you don't have much choice at this point, do you?